water was dripping all over her body. It was coming down this road, over the hill, down this pool, running down this mountain, yeah, down this valley. And it got that dripping and dripping and dripping and stuff that he ain't got to talk to me. He said, I feel this. He said, I feel this. Don't she look good? I said, she sure do. He said, well, say something freaky to him. I said, are you sure? He said, say something freaky to him, Fiona. I said, are you sure? He said, tell him, Jay, tell him. I looked at my woman, I said, baby, you don't need no child. Oh, Fiona's gonna lick you dry. Until you get wet again. She got that laughing and stuff and giggling, and he just got to talking to me again. And he said, Fiona, you got a laugh and you got a feeling good, boy. You got to go home and give it to her. I said, I got to take it to the bedroom. He said, no, boy, she's feeling good. You got to act in the room. You got to get it to her. I said, I'm gonna show you. He said, Kevin, Jay, Kevin, Kevin, Kevin. I took my woman, y'all. Yeah. I put her on the bathroom seat. I took her right there, y'all. Yeah. And I put her on my left shoulder. I took her left leg, y'all. Yeah. And I put her on my right shoulder. And you know what started going on? I started smoking. And she started calling me Claire Scott. All I need is a groove, y'all. Say, Clint, come on. EJ really got to talk and put it in. EJ said, Fiona, you got to do something to make her remember your name. He said, what? You got to do something freaky to her. Make her remember your name. You ain't no Claire Scott. I said, what about to do something freaky to her? I said, oh, yeah, so? You need to do something freaky to her, Fiona. EJ, I ain't going there.